I'm Matt Hegarty here at the University of Windsor. Today we will be playing a game called Bowling Basketball Relay, and this is for the Honor Specialist AQ in Physical Education.
So they have to dribble down, hit a layup. When they hit a layup, they dribble back to the next person. And they get to put a tennis ball onto the cone. And once they have all six on a cone,
the goal of the game is to get a basket, run all the way back, grab a tennis ball, and put it on one of the cones. The first team to reach six tennis balls on the cone wins.